It's touring cars for you, well done, my friend. Down to second gear, tight left-hander, up the inside, there we go. Get the traction back to the right, round the lake, nice and slippery round here, avoid the curbs too much. Tight kick back in, get the front end grip, bounce across the curb, brake hard, down to second. Good exit once you're out of here, up on the back straight, uphill. Good traction, up to third, get past another BMW, very busy round here. Short little back straight and hard on the brakes, tight left-hander coming up to the left, fighting the car all the way, back with the power, four flat through the chicane, bounce off the second curve, there we go, fast left-hander to finish the track off, nice and wide round the outside, get it tucked in, get some grip on that front end, understeer all the way out to the right-hand side of the track, that's a lap in Huffy's office.
poor Tom Coronel going off a little bit earlier, but what I'm unsure about is why you weren't allowed back on.
You have been helped in the session, so then you're not allowed to go out anymore. I saw a Lada spun, I think it was Thompson. And then I just thought, oh, okay, I stay on the outside because he was moving, but then I just touched a little bit of grass. And yeah, I just stopped the car there not to drive through the gravel. But as you've been helped, you're not allowed to go out of the session anymore. So that was it.
And what's it like out there then this evening?
No, it was okay. It was okay. It was completely dry, the circuit. The circuit was the best ever it was today. In the beginning, everybody thought it was going to be wet, but it was completely dry. So, yeah, good rehearsal for the qualifying for tomorrow morning.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see what happens, and hopefully the rain will hold off. Yep. Thanks, Tom.
No problem.
A very good session for you.
Yeah, it's a great. We did some setup change to improve, and as the track conditions move a lot, so it's really difficult, a big challenge for the setup. But I think we made a correct decision. So far, we are doing so good. There's a little parts we still can be improved, and we were working on that.
You're the only driver in the paddock that knows the circuit. What's it like in a World Touring car?
It's a bit tight, a bit short, and it's really difficult, especially in this time, as the vision is really, really low. So it's very difficult and not allowed for any mistake. Luckily, I didn't did any, so it's okay. But because this track, if you went off, there's really no chance to come back. We need to really take care of that.
So qualifying tomorrow morning, very early. How do you prepare now as a driver?
Well, I think we will have more meetings to discuss about that with the team. And I think all the things is going all right on the right way. But regarding the engine change for tomorrow from the last race, I need to discuss with my team for the quality procedure. So, yeah.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Well, it's not 100% sure because obviously we had the red flag, but so far, fastest time out there.
It's good. I mean, all the sessions up in the front, can't complain about that. I'll take it, you know. We've been working quite hard every session to try to find an ideal setup, something that suits me and something that makes me comfortable with the car. And it seems to go in the right direction so far. So.
There's been quite a few changes that have happened to the Honda, haven't there, certainly since Argentina. What sort of things have changed?
Yeah, we had, of course, we tested a lot. There's no doubt about it. And we think we improved in some areas. But having said that, here in this track, in these conditions, very, very changing, and especially a big evolution of the track, I'm not sure it really reflects the work. So hopefully, if it's dry tomorrow, we can improve even more. Getting comfortable with the car, follow the evolution of the track has been the key of the day.
And hopefully it will continue. And I believe that there might be some query as to who is the fastest time, whether it's Ma or yourself. But we'll double check, of course. Hopefully the rain will hold off and it will continue in the same vein for Honda tomorrow.
No, sure. I mean, whether we do the first fastest lap today or not, I mean, the important thing is that we are in the pace. We are up there. We just need to follow that and keep working. And so definitely, if tomorrow keeps going like this, we'll be very happy.
Thank you very much, Tiago.